motion. If I attack the other side of this blade, there's absolutely no target whatsoever. Now, as he extends that arm, he's still basically in that position where on this side of his blade, I have no touch. Which is good because he only needs to defend one place. If we're going to a kill,